Doughboy Living with Disabilities has no place to play. The problem, the closest all-inclusive playground for children with disabilities is at least an hour's drive away from where he lives. Now his mom is on a mission to give him and other children with disabilities a playground they can all enjoy.
As CBS 13's Linda Muma reports, her dream is now coming closer to becoming a reality.
There used to be a couple playground structures and a nice swing set, slides.
As Rachel Laredo and her 11-year-old son Tommy look out towards the empty field that used to be a playground at Byer Community Park.
Kind of sad it's such a large playground surrounded by beautiful houses and the high school and there's nowhere for the kids to go.
Their passion to construct a new all-inclusive playground for children in wheelchairs and other assistive devices builds.
It's life-changing for a lot of children to be able to access a playground that they have no barriers and they can just go play.
Just weeks ago, the family received some encouraging news.
We recently reached our first $1 million milestone for the project, which is amazing.
Thanks to a big boost from the city of Modesto, a $92,000 contribution towards the $2.5 million project called the Awesome Spot Playground.
One small step for man, one giant role for mankind.
I love it.
Yep.
The funds came on the heels of another $250,000 donation from Stanislaus County.
So the closest inclusive playground would be either Salinas or Palo Alto. So both of those playgrounds are about a two-hour drive for us. So to have something like this in the Central Valley will be a region-wide playground.
Not just any playground.
I feel like it's important for not only me, but other kids like me.
The Disneyland of playgrounds.
And it's built robustly so that it can handle the weight of children that might be using assistive devices.
With unique features to make thousands of little ones' dreams come true.
I'm looking forward to how many kids are going to be happy that it's finally here.
So sweet. The project still has more than $1 million to go before it can actually break ground. If you'd like to make a donation or sponsor a particular feature, we have a link to the Awesome Spot Playground on our website. Just go to CBS13.com.